Hello and welcome everyone. In this video, I'll introduce you to Orbic, project you're seeing on screen. While I register as a regular user, I'll explain what this platform is all about. Orbic is a gamified digital learning app that seeks to make learning competitive and engaging for young audiences. Orbic's main idea is to take casual personal learning to the next level by creating a series of interactive, personalized courses tailored to each individual. Each course can go at their own pace, retry as many times as they want, and use the knowledge gained from failed attempts to complete their goal the next time they try. Orbic's philosophy is not to learn by reading, but rather to learn by failing as many times as necessary. Once we have our account set up, we're ready to use the platform. Let me give you a quick demonstration of how it works. In fact, I'll give you three use cases where you could take advantage of Orbic. Imagine you're studying for a degree and have a whole book to read before passing an important exam. With Orbic, you can upload the entire PDF, and thanks to the power of AI, it will create a course based on short exercises and interactive puzzles to stimulate your development and your ability to memorize key points from your studies. You can also upload a photo, and Orbic will interpret the exercises in it and intelligently ask you key questions about what you're trying to study. You decide which path to take, whether you want to go for something practical or something technical. Likewise, if you don't have anything to upload, you can simply tell the AI what you're looking to learn, and it will do the exercises for you based on what you ask. Do you see a pattern? Orbic isn't just for studying. It helps measure how well you've studied and develop your ability to remember key points from your research. But the best part is that Orbic is not only a free platform initially, but also open source, because a good community is built through openness and transparency. I hope you like my project and see what I have planned for Orbic in the future. I promise that if you give it a try, it will at least provide a few minutes of entertainment. Thanks for watching the video. My name is Sami, and it was a pleasure.